Cloak from Time. One lazy afternoon, in my hideout in plain sight, when the time is not so close to the monsoon, where the days belong to some virus, underwhelmingly becomes more and more lifeless. It is the hustling, light, warm wind of the summer which kicked in some beautiful memories different from the present bummer. The memories are not marked by any place, person or thing, but by time. Now I sit in the shadows of the leaves of a night flowering jasmine so sublime. The flowing wind gives me spurts of scent of the jasmine. As my nose takes the whiff, my ear takes the leaves rustling, crows cawing, dogs barking, and crickets chirping. In all of this, time acts like an endless entity, making me forget the bleak future, so putting me in serenity. But then the end comes along to show me its spite, and I had to say goodbye to my hideout from time and begin my fight.